Okay, we're gonna go out in the storm. Let's go, folks. Lock her up, case our ground. It doesn't look too full, really. It's pretty, a lot of lightning, though. Swimming pool. Neighbors. I was hoping maybe some, This way. I think I'm gonna walk over to Randall's, get some ginger beer. Reed's ginger beer. I do endorse Reed's ginger beer, and I am a stockholder in Reed's Incorporated. They also manufacture root beer under the Virgil's brand. Of course, Virgil's also makes cream soda, black cherry soda, all sorts of sodas. Just any sodas, made with all natural ingredients, natural sugar and so forth. About as healthy as a soda can get, which is not very healthy. I don't really see vans like that anymore. I remember those were popular back in the early 90s. A lot of my newer friends having big old minivans like that. I should be trying to walk with a really even gait or something. You can hear the water rushing in Piney Point Gully, but I can't really see anything. Looks like I need to tie my shoe. As you can see, now it's raining cats and dogs. If it keeps up like this, we might have a good flood on our hands. But this could just last for a few jiffies. And give our nice crops a nice little bath. You can see all the dirt washing out of the flower beds into the, you know, the gullies, gutters. That goes into the Gulf. That's why all the fish and everything are poisoned. All the fertilizer gets in the Gulf. Algal blooms. Planet's dying, folks. Planet's dying, sadly. Let's do what we can to save the planet. I'm extremely wet right now. This is how I wash my clothes, though, so it's all good. day, so it's really quite comfortable. Cats and dogs, folks. Really coming down. I am soaked to the very bone of my bones. It's like a river. Keep that. Get all the water going down.